shamans and their culture. And I found, I've gone through tons of research, and there's one line that I finally found in the very that jumped out to me. And I was like, yeah, that makes sense. So listen to this. Both women and men could be shamans, and they were the religious leaders of the